Hi, I'm Ian from the Discover King John's Palace project. We need the People's Millions funding to bring people into the heart of Sherwood to learn about the history of King John's Palace and the ruins that we see today. Imagine it's the 12th century and Robin Hood is on the run. The tyrannical King John is on the throne, and right in the heart of Sherwood Forest is King John's Palace. Kings from Henry I through to Richard II used the site as a place to stay as they toured their kingdom. All that's left, as we see in the 21st century, is a small L-shaped ruin. What we need now is to spread the stories, the hidden heritage that Sherwood Forest has, through archaeological work and looking at historical records.
They ate so many fish that there were no fish left in the lake.
To see the joy on children's faces when they discover the real tangible history, it's a fantastic experience that children and adults alike can love and enjoy.
It's important that this site is accessible for people. You need to understand King John's Palace and its place in the forest to understand what the forest was. This is where you can understand that.
We want to use the People's Millions to bring people to King John's Palace, to create heritage chests to take into schools, and to enthuse the local people to love and care for the site. So please,